read their replies, read what people say. Everybody that was there knows what happened.
I mean, my recollection of the story was I was shooting a video, the second half of Warning, which was on the B side of Big Papa, and I was shooting that around the block, and I heard my man was up at the studio doing the Junior Mafia session. So I got up at the reception area, and I saw Andre and Lil Sean. So I saw him saying, what's up to you, I'm about to get on the elevator, and he comes out shot.
You pissed off, you know what I'm saying? Because first of all, he dissed my man, said my man turned his back on him, and I know for a fact that didn't happen, you know what I'm saying? And like, the rumors that's spreading is on some tip, like, we set him up, you know what I'm saying? And that's crazy.